The Sturgis rally is going on as we speak. 800,000 bikers, no masks, few vaccines. On the bright side, though, in a couple months, there's going to be a huge sale on used Harleys. COVID. Okay.